The FBI is looking into the stabbing of a Michigan police officer at an airport as a possible act of terrorism. Denise is in the newsroom with the latest on the attack. Denise?
Well, Mary, the officer, identified as Jeff Neville, was stabbed in the back and the neck this morning at Bishop International Airport in Flint. Now, officials say they are investigating witness reports that the suspect made statements before attacking the officer. The suspect was quickly detained after the assault, taken into custody. No one else is believed to be involved in this attack. Now, no word yet if the suspect has any ties to extremist groups. Mary?
Denise, thank you. The officer remains in stable condition at this hour.